Right now we are going back just a little bit to my very first album, Sunday.